Focusing tepid sunbeams ignites a raging fire. Unifying, leveraging, combining energy produces overwhelming strength. Concentrating force at the decisive place in time can literally change the course of history. Focusing, concentrating your power toward a single-minded purpose is the surest way to achieve any objective. The most important task for you, then, is to determine your focus. What is it you intend to achieve? You see, it doesn't matter where you are in the pack, whether you're the leader or the trail. It doesn't matter how fast you're going or who you're competing against. It doesn't matter what kind of baggage you're carrying or what you've overcome to get where you are. The only thing that matters now is where you are headed. Your goal, your objective, your aim is the most important thing. Life is a playground or a battlefield, a condition you in your mind's eye determine. While the rules are set, the options vary. The buffet of life offers a multitude of choices, some healthy, some forgiving, and some downright dangerous. You get to choose. Life, however, has an intention. Life's purpose, life's motive, life's aim is to expand, to grow. As an element of a majestic landscape, a flourishing tapestry, an unfolding drama, you have a role to perform. Your purpose is to grow, to add life, to increase value. How you contribute is not defined, but that you contribute is mandatory. All we know of life is motion. Every component of matter and energy, substance and awareness is changing, expanding, increasing in complexity and beauty. The note you play in the grand symphony adds to the work's texture, depth, diversity. Choose your note carefully. Your intention is the most important thing. Your life, this world, this reality is in constant flux. Life is change. Your gift, your treasure is to experience the magnificence, the splendor, the glory of it all. The price for admission is to make a deposit. You must contribute. Life is moving in a direction. The forces of history are amassing. The story is building toward a crescendo. Divine will is revealing its nature and endless compassion in a tale beyond human comprehension. The secret to successfully navigate your course, to completing your journey, is to advance correctly. The secret of success is to move in the right direction. Make no mistake about it. To be alive is to be moving. You cannot stay still. You are increasing or diminishing, growing or dying. Don't head in the wrong direction. Don't work against life. Don't resist the forces that beckon you to grow, to be, to become. These forces are working for your good, for our good, for the greater good. You have chosen to live, to journey in this time and in this place. Moving is not an option. Moving towards something worthwhile, something fulfilling is. A law of this existence, a rule of this game, is that you move toward what you focus your thoughts on. Focus your thoughts wisely. You will assuredly hit what you aim at. You are guaranteed to succeed in reaching your objective. Knowing you can't miss, choose a goal that is worth the effort. Choose a purpose, a destination that measures up to the divine promise and brilliant potential you possess. Your intention, your focus, is the most important thing. If you have a comment or would like me to come by and speak to your group, send me a line at scott@c-achieve.com. I'm Scott Paradis with Success 101 Workshop. Till next time, all the best.